So here is the closet. This is actually considered the janitor's closet. And as you can see, our cable coming down, we have a lot to play with. So if you took this cable and you moved it against this wall, you would have enough cable. This is the back wall. This is the side wall. And again, let me get in here and get this picture a little better for you. There's your equipment. You can see the telephone. You can see your network, which is what you're talking about here. That could easily be moved. But the electric, as you can see here, is pretty nasty. What you will have to do is have someone put electric in. If you're going to put a rack, which I recommend in this corner, left, center, right, in that corner, you're going to need to get electric over there. The electric right now is sitting, the only outlet is sitting up right down in the bottom there above the rack. But again, you can see the equipment. You're asking how many things are plugged into the network. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There's actually 8 items plugged in, so all the ports on the Avia, I believe that's the telephone actually, so I take that back. It's a telephone system, but it is hooked into the network. It's a network telephone system. Let's put it that way. Cables are pretty nasty, as you can see. I don't even want to try to open that up. But here's your phone. Here's all your phone stuff. But again, pretty nasty for someone to have to work around. So regardless, even if you're not touching the phone system, somehow the phone system is going to have to be dealt with. Here is, I take it that might be wireless internet, maybe, I'm not sure. So there you go there. This is a 24 port switch, Linksys 24 port. As you can see, pretty active, pretty hooked up, pretty much going here. Water heater, where the electric cell is sitting, obviously that's not good. Here is the rest of the room, but again, the door is a non-lockable door. Very easy for it to be a lockable door. Maybe even a keypad kind of door, so it's easy to get into for the management, since this is the closet, and the person who cleans here will have to have access to that. But that basically is the room here. So that's your setup, and now I will take some pictures. So there you go. Pretty self-explanatory, pretty cool. Again, I'll zoom in. There's your nasty, 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 nasty telephone wiring. There is what you're concerned about. And let's see, let's count our ports here. We seem to be active on quite a few ports. Again, you come here. And I'm going to count those ports and turn off right now and count those ports.